Okay, let's go with this. We'll draw. Nicely. Let's see what we're dealing with, and probably this. Ooh, not. This is better. Much better. Okay, Godfrey. Now he knows what I have. Garbage. Hey, it's a Cho-Cho after all. Excellent. It's a Cho-Cho. If he tries to shield slam, we get that. Which isn't too bad considering I got shield block in the deck. Ah, oh, thanks, Cho, for nothing. Where's your DK buds? Oh, he's hitting this with what? Oh, wow. Okay, so there no more Devastators to look forward to, which is nice. So, is it time for Godfrey is a question. And the answer is probably yes. Three, and that's a two. I want to get, I don't think I'm going to Godfrey yet. Not this. I want to get the one lackey that upgrades and see what it is. Okay, let's upgrade this. Okay. Protect the Cho at all costs. Yeah, that is a great turtle. Can I have some coins, please? I gave you a lot of coins. It's only fair. Ah, thanks for the heals. I'm pretty happy with that play. Excellent. Oh, can I have some bombs, please? Oh, I did. Yeah, look at them all. Yeah, put them on the top, though. Because that's... Oh, yeah, put two more up there. That's 20 damage, you know? Mm-hmm. Excellent. Good job. Where did you think this concept up? I've never seen it. It's pretty original, though. What if I discover a garbage spell and I start feeding him spells? From nothing. If I got five, I got four mana left. Hey, every day I'm shuffling. Okay, it's a Cho-Cho, guys. So he can coin. He can give me executes times two. Thank you. I like two executes. Mm-hmm. Wow. You love the new emotes? Thank you. Yeah, Lord Smork. We only got two so far, but we're working on more. Oh, I like coins. Thank you. How many coins are you going to give me? You're gonna get me milled. Gonna get me milled. Burning. Let's burn. Burn the top deck bomb. Mhm. Oh, that's gonna be huge. Oh, it's lovely. It's be lovely. Okay, Omega. Let's see what we can fill his hand up with. We can fill his hand up with garbage. That's exactly right. That's how you do it. Okay, four. Bring that up. We're gonna Godfrey here. 4-6. If I can get that down to 6, can I? Yeah, I can. Yeah, could I get a couple Cho's, please, for later? A couple of these. It waters it down as well, which is okay. 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, we drop this and hope we live. And then draw less. Yeah, I might... Oh, your hand is chewed. Don't worry, you got coins, so buds. All the squirrels are mine. Now with more squirrels. Light the fuses. Uh-oh. Burn it. Oh, good stuff. Excellent. Oh, rush. Oh, he's got more mana. He can summon these. Okay, here we go. Archie? Looks like a pretty good time for Arch, man. Now, why do that? Because it's a free taunt. Because, look, it resummons, and now we turn it to a legendary. Okay, so there goes five of those. Or four. Oh, my goodness. It's glorious. So now, that's half of his deck. We went through his legendary. We went through a ton of those. And it's not my order. Yeah, I did. Yeah. I did not reach rank 5. No, Dimar, I made it to rank 7 is my best. So I'm at rank 11. But, Dimar, just so that you know that that question was automatically answered a moment ago. Okay. That might be the only chance I have, but the problem is, am I going to get a mech or am I going to get a haha? I'm going to hold off. Agatha! Agatha! These cursed spells I give to thee!
What? You think you can't take me?
I'm the one who armors now. Okay. Look at that. And then with Nas. Nice little combo breaker. Gets me up to what? Almost 53 health. Minus whatever he takes down now. Yeah, I like 53 health. Just want to let you guys know. Ah, 53 health, you say? Uh-oh. Never mind, it's not 53. Oh, it is. Okay. We can trade that into there, which is sweet. You got two more coins left, so he's got four mana if he chooses. It's definitely time for this while I can. Get 29 health any day of the week is good. Even on a day like today, which is what? Is it Wednesday yet? It's Wednesday already. Excellent. Oh, didn't I, Manny? No. Let's go with this while I can. It is not yet your time. I like this. Oh. Oh, it's so much healing. Look at it. 53. DJ says 193. You're a little high in the numbers. Look at this, though. Look at this. Oh, look what I can get. I'm going to wait for Lethal Town on that. I think I'm going to go with... I had a plan. Okay, hold it. Let's go with this first. Oh, it's garbage. I could take that out while I can.
No strings on me.
Sorry, buds. I gotta take this out before it gets any bigger. It's a little too much right now. Not liking that shield slam either. I'm thinking of these two as a combo because remember I had the one that upgrades it to one more when it dies? So I could go with those two next. This is more for pushing Lethal Town. So keep in mind, once the armor's gone... I got him down to 15. Or I might need it for heals. I've only got 47 right now, which isn't a lot. Hello, goodbye. Oh no, take Joe! Take Joe! Okay. Okay, here we go. What was it? I didn't even see it. A 4-3, okay, and then I'm gonna go with this big bad voodoo on this buddy and 2-3 damage. Hopefully that's a 3. Be good news. Ah, good news, everyone. Yeah, this is Camilo's here, but I'm kind of saving it for a combo breaker. I could have did it earlier, but I didn't have enough room in the hand, and I didn't want to, if I had had maybe less cards, sure. The sky, why, thank you. Oh my goodness. He's very generous right now. Oh boy. Wow, just look at it, guys. You require my assistance. Oh yes, I do require your assistance. Aha, aha. Aha. Oh boy. Where am I going here? I'm going six here. Getting two more. As much as I love that, it's not sticking around, guys. There ya, Chow. There ya, Chow. Naha. 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 Uh-oh. That's not a haha. So that's going to get me that garbage pally card back. But it's also going to get it, bring it to a six. Oh, never mind. This is a target. I wonder why. Okay. Aha. We got to get this armor down so I can strazz him. Oh, boy. Wow, when did they start carrying this thing? When is... What's this? A brand new deck? Never seen it before. What? Why? You just shuffled that in. That's the way you do it. That was a lovely game. It was lovely in all aspects of awesomeness. Well, guys, if you enjoyed that and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'll have plenty more videos out for you. And I do stream over at twitch.tv/WoWHobbs 5 to 7 days a week. So make sure you hammer the follow when you get there too. Thanks again. Till next time.